The race is on to find the automotive fuel of the future. With gasoline prices already well above $3 a gallon and a recession expected over the summer, many Americans are looking for new ways around the high prices. Whether it's by public transportation, walking, or riding a bike, more fuel-friendly or fuel-free alternatives are being used for America's daily commute. However, the search for a long-term solution to the high price and political ramifications of imported oil is making many scientists ask, do we even need gasoline to run our cars?